Hello and a very warm welcome. It's Darcy. Are you feeling full of vibrancy? Are you feeling full of radiant health? If the answer is no, stay tuned. Just before we get into me introducing this amazing product, the Skin Youth Biome by a company called Advanced Nutritional Program, I'm going to call myself out. I'm not a nutritionist. I'm not a functional medicine practitioner. I'm not a holistic doctor. If you need one of those, I know some excellent people. I want to talk to you about the three pillars of skin health, which is my field. We're going to talk about the first one internally. So that'll be supplements and nutritional support. The second pillar of health, which is external, which is what you apply to your skin and also your professional treatments that you have. And the third one, which will come into the probiotic today, is your environmental well-being. So this includes your stresses, your emotions, your behaviours and your relationships. So why take a quality supplement? Well, to be honest, supplements reach where skincare can't. If you take one of these high quality supplements or the probiotic, which this is, over 19 days, you take it daily for 19 days, every single layer of your skin is absolutely saturated in what it is required, which is why you feel so amazing. Obviously, we don't just want you taking it for 19 days because you're going to still want that amazing feeling, but it will take a full 19 days to get effect. This little baby, I would say within 1 to 2 days from client feedback, you do feel much better because this is all about your gut health. So what you do today, you're going to wear tomorrow. And unfortunately, because of it's been a very, very stressful time emotionally and physically for many of us, and I'm sure it's been very much like this and will continue to be for a little while, the chances are your gut is not a happy bunny. So let's get into why the probiotic. Well, your gut is your second brain. It has the ability to think for itself. It also, via nerve endings, is able to communicate up to your brain. So when your gut is happy, it actually is able to absorb more vital nutrients into your system, and therefore you look more youthful and radiant. 95% of your serotonin, your happy hormone, is actually located in the gut. That's very scary. So if you're not feeling particularly up, the chances are your gut's not happy either. 70% of your immunity is actually found in the gut as well. Now that's pretty scary, isn't it? 70%, that's amazing. Okay, so just going to list out, this is for everyone and anyone over the age of 16. Are you suffering with feeling bloated, mood swings, candida? Are you craving sugary foods? Do you have lackluster complexion? Do you suffer with IBS? Do you suffer with a leaky gut? Do you suffer with itchy, blotchy skin? Is your eczema flared up again? Are you is your rosacea really bad? Have you had antibiotics? And if so, have you now got thrush following your antibiotics? Have you had any surgery? Do you suffer with indigestion? Have you had any food poisoning, infections or sore throats? When you do travel, do you ever suffer with traveller's tummy? Are you ever constipated? And are you remotely pregnant? The chances are, if you're suffering with any of those with the pregnancy, also you'll get quite a lot of indigestion. Chances are your gut is really not a happy bunny. As I've said, it has been a very emotional and physical for many of us, and it's probably going to continue. And so if you haven't been very well in the last 6 to 8 weeks, it is really going to start to show on your skin. Scientists have shown, as I've said before, your second brain, your gut, is able to communicate via your nerves up to your brain. So when your gut is happy, you have a more youthful, radiant complexion because it absorbs the vital nutrients more effectively in all of your skin. So did you know there's 40 trillion microbes that actually live in and around us? That's quite scary, isn't it? And they affect every single system in our skin. And this actually includes they affect every single system within your body, and that includes your skin, because your skin is actually your biggest organ. The Youth Biome actually works on the inside, and then it actually feeds the skin going out. Do you remember what I said? The 19 days to fully saturate every level of your skin. But it's a probiotic, and probiotics have exhibited amazing anti-aging properties. So in this one tablet, they're all in here, these little tablets, they're vegetable encapsulated and it's from plant fibers. So these are great for any vegetarians, and it's able to survive in your stomach acids and deliver right where it's needed, which is in your gut. They basically, they've got, there's four strands of 5 billion live cultures going directly into your gut where it's needed on a daily basis. They go to work repairing and maintaining the balance of the lining of your gut, so you feel so much better very, very quickly. So if you're not able to, the saying is chew to poo. If that's not happening for you, use Biome is what you actually need. So when your gut is really happy, it nourishes dehydrated skin, it supports your natural collagen and elastin, so we already fill up, and it also reduces the risk of infection through improving your immunity. Remember what I said, 70% of your immunity is found in the gut. So it's a win-win all round. This is for everyone and anyone over the age of 16 can take this. So why wouldn't you? It's one capsule a day. You get a 60-day supply in this box and it works out 90p a day investment for you. So if this has raised any questions for you, if you feel like you want a complimentary consultation, then just get in touch. You know how to find me. So I'm going to try and keep it as short and sweet as I can. Lots of information, replay me if you need to, or get in touch if I haven't answered anything. So here's to happy guts, and hopefully I'll see most of you very soon. Bye.